Same time on the count of three, by throwing your hands in the air and yelling yay, you're going to see us kick the celebration off. It's only public safety camera. Ready? One, two, three.
Yay!
Great to see all of you here today, especially you first responders that work for us in Manatee County. We so appreciate your service. The county commissioners stood on this front porch of this building for a grand opening of the county's new public safety center and emergency operations center 10 years ago. I can still remember seeing Amy Stein on the news when she, as probably chair of the county commissioner, had the opportunity to do the grand opening. And that dedication was held in July, and while I appreciate the attempt to get cooler weather, I guess we all know that May is the new July. This building came about as a direct result of the brutal hurricane season that Florida endured in 2004, which we all remember, when four named storms battered the state. Hurricanes Charlie, Francis, Ivan, and Jean had created nearly $60 billion in damage that year. Manatee County was spared the worst of that, but the storms were severe and frequent enough that it compelled commissioners to decide that having an EOC on the fifth floor of the admin building downtown just wouldn't do in a true natural disaster. Not long after those storms, this building was approved with the idea that it could one day hold up against a Category 5 hurricane. 3 years later, commissioners cut the ribbon and said a prayer that the EOC would never have to be used for the maximum of its capabilities. And knock on wood, so far it hasn't.